identifying guys that can take the coaching, and it's been a ton of drill work. We've really just been focused on teaching technique and trying to find out who can do what, so that when we regather come August, we kind of have people in the right places as the scheme becomes more advanced.
When you looked at, obviously you looked at a ton of film last year to evaluate personnel and its scheme, I would imagine, too. What did you feel needed to be, at the very least, tweaked schematically? I mean, is there a lot you felt?
No, it's not as though I looked at the tape and said, boy, we need to change all of this. It's, I mean, Coach and I had a long conversation. He knows what I believe in. We're very much on the same page. There are things that will look very similar. There are things that will look completely different. But the biggest change has just got to be the urgency with which we attack the special teams and our execution and critical efficiency in important times in the game. That's got to be the biggest change. The X's and O's part, I mean, coaches...
Is that pretty standard?
Yeah, I mean, there's only so much you can do. I mean, and to be honest with you, we're not real concerned about that right now. It's really about setting a tempo, reestablishing a culture, and identifying personnel. That's really been my main focus.
Is it tough sometimes to get guys to buy in because they're focused on offense or they're focused on
defense?
That's
a challenge, but that's a challenge that every special teams coordinator faces. The one thing that I've really enjoyed is Coach Kelly's presence and how active he's been with us. Coach Kelly's in every kicking meeting. We keep the entire team, short of the offensive linemen, defensive tackles, and quarterbacks. Everybody else is in the meeting, so they're all hearing it. You guys know me from having been around here. My tempo was full speed, and they're getting used to me. And coach's presence has really driven home the fact that, hey, this is important, and we're gonna work really hard at it here this spring. So that part of it's been good.